There is no English word for crack, storytelling of great truths and terrible lies, usually accompanied by a dram or two.